Hey guys, I'm just doing a quick unboxing video on a Pixar Featured Favorites. Got it for my birthday today. There's four different sets of the Pixar Featured Favorites. There's Finding Nemo, Monsters Inc., and Inside Out. Finding Nemo, there's Crush and Squirt, Monsters Inc., there's Mike Wazowski and Celia, and I don't remember that guy's name, but he's Miley's imaginary friend. And for Buckside is Flickin' Dot, and well, this is the one I got. Given from my sister, Twin. And I'm going to unbox it. At least for the video. I don't know what's going to happen afterwards. I'm probably going to put it back in the box or not. I don't know. Who knows? Well, anyway, that's Swings. According to this, her wings move and his hat is removable, on and off, and there's a stand included, and there's his little traveling bag, and there's the little telescope. Yep. For some reason, this looks familiar. I probably know the older version of the set, except I had Dot and Princess Ella. This is probably the newest set. I think I remember the set from a very long time ago. It's kind of torn up because when I opened the gift, I was kind of opening it. I guess I was opening it without realizing it. And getting a slice of cake. I was opening this, I was having cake, and then we were gonna go, well, then we were going to the scene, we were going to the movies. We went to see Thor for our birthday. Pretty insane for a Disney movie, I should say. Pretty insane. I'm pretty shocked that Disney would have such things. If you're a fan of either Thor or Chris Hemsworth and you think he's super hot, I think you guys will understand what I mean by it's shocking that Disney would do such a thing. But man, the fight scenes are intensely epic. So. I'll probably just mention it another time. Well, there's a background, of course. I guess it's included in the box. Okay, let's get flight first. That's Flick. Okay, his arms move. Legs, not his feet. His head. Okay. Let's get this telescope. Hey, you guys. can actually see right through it. And I assume that it can be held. I don't know. There's like two things there. Not sure. I don't know what those things are for. There's two things there. What's this? A stand? There's like multiples. I guess you can put him wherever. I'm doing it wrong. Okay, let's get his traveling bag. Okay, I guess this will be the tricky part. Getting his arms down. Bigger than I remember. Oh, I probably don't remember. Oh, I just remember.
Yeah, they're bigger than I remember.
Because I remember having one out. Okay, so suppose it will be her way to me. Let's figure out how. Oh, they're just movable. Other than that, her moves, arms move, her legs move, knees move. Okay, that is done. See, does she stand on this?
Here we go. Like in that.
Cool. Yep, I remember the ones I had were much smaller. Much smaller. They were probably not bendable, but I guess this is the updated version where they are bendable and, well, twice as bigger. Thanks for watching. Bye.